Welcome back to Shadow the Edgehog, episode 8. Ugh. Fuck.
Alright, where were we? 14 out of 35? God damn.
Yeah, okay, so I caught up from last time that we died, and still gotta take care of that guy. And oh my god, this thing is useless.
is that like an alien rocket launcher? What is that thing?
That's a rocket launcher from one of the gun soldiers.
How could a rocket launcher be useless? Oh, okay, there we go.
They are almost useless because it doesn't lock on the same way as other guns do, and it doesn't have the same kind of fire rate. You only have this really, really difficult to use aiming system that's awful.
Oh my god. There we go.
Very, very hard to use. I'd rather just use a regular pistol or a machine gun or something. No, not that.
Shadow's just wishing for his nines right now. Please, give me my basic firearms.
Alright, so now it's time for progress.
I'm all for progress.
Maria's like, oh, I still get lost in here sometimes. This place is big and amazing and huge.
You still get lost in here sometimes?
It's not the word I'd use, Maria.
I think the proper word is pissed off. Yeah, I get aggravated in here sometimes.
It's alright, 17...
Wait!
Did the gun soldier just shoot the guns? What's going on?
I'm sorry, sir. You looked exactly like Shadow. I couldn't tell which was which.
It's like, why do we hire you people? They're too
powerful. Disposable army, I guess. He's just like, hey, if you need foot soldiers, we got foot soldiers.
It's like when it comes to the artificial chaos, they don't do a damn thing. But when it comes to hedgehogs, little girls, and their own soldiers, oh yeah, it's a field day.
Sir, how many casualties? Our own soldiers. What was the cause of the casualties? Our own soldiers. God, what did we hire you guys for?
Well done, keeping this planet safe. I was just taking out my frustration on that.
Maria, what on earth are you talking about? Shadow, don't. They'd probably kill themselves like stepping on a thumbtack. They are not to be trusted.
Shadow, don't. They're going to shoot you later.
Oh, that's actually a good point.
So wait.
I don't think I got this. This is a flashback, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So Shadow didn't like go back in time or anything like that.
No, it's just a flashback. We're just inside his own head. It's like, wow, I don't remember my flashbacks being so fucking difficult and tedious.
Oh, thank you. I was just about to make that joke. If you didn't, I was going to.
Yeah.
Wait, did you...
It's like, yeah, you know, whenever I think back to my days in elementary school, I always have to imagine that I'm doing a Rubik's Cube, and I have to make sure that I actually do it.
Oh my god, there's an under place. I'm so glad you know where you're going, because I would have gotten, like, so pissed off and left already.
Well, there is a map. There is, like, a rudimentary way of seeing where everything is, and part of the reason why people got such a big problem is that the doors aren't exactly, you know... There's secret door. Well, not secret doors, but the doors are not exactly easy to notice. They blend in with the wall, is what I mean.
Okay.
How do you recognize one bit of wall with a glowing light with the actual door that has a green glowing light on it? It's sometimes you'd be like, oh, there's a whole other thing over here.
Well, I also noticed that they don't look any different. Like, they aren't labeled as anything other than door.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Look, right now, I don't know which way is forwards or backwards.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay. I guess that was the right way. All right.
Just went back.
All right. So now, was there another door I had to go through? I don't think so. I think I went. Yeah, because the door I came out was that door. So, okay, so we're good. We can keep going. Oh, wait, there's one!
Holy crap!
Turn!
Oh, there's two of them!
There's two of them! Oh, lovely!
Oh, finally! That's what I call progress!
Come on! No! Oh, God!
You've gotta be kidding. You've gotta be kidding. You have got to be kidding.
Oh, no!
Well, at least we know where one of them is.
But the thing is, these railways are one way.
Son of a bitch.
Which means I have to go find a save point. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna warp back.
Oh my god.
I gotta do that.
Again. Do it all over again.
Oh, okay.
There.
So, how many times do you think Maria has figuratively died in this entire segment? Because of all the things Shadow has had to do, and by the way, somehow she can keep up with your really fast speed. She should have like been brained on a wall somewhere, maybe like skinned her knees so much that she can't walk anymore. She should not be standing.
Oh, Niskel, it's just a flashback. Don't think so hard about it.
Yeah, sure. I will go with your flashback logic.
Now, we have to go get all 35 of these motherfucking artificial chaos, but yeah, just don't think too hard about it.
This is not a place of thought. This is a place of action.
This is a place of agony. And I'm glad that people agree with me that this is the worst mission. I'm so glad.
Didn't somebody also mention that if you play, what was it, two-player mode, Maria has, like, a slap attack?
She...
I think I read that somewhere.
If I'm going to bring up for two-player mode, it's going to be for the actual two-player mode instead of this. You know, see, you're a very good friend of mine, and I don't want to put you through this, all right?
Okay,
and then I just miss another goddamn...
Oh, God damn it!
Wait, right there! Wait, hold on. I have an idea.
Okay. Oh my god!
Okay, so, here we go. Yeah!
Nice job.
Woohoo!
Okay, well, I'm very surprised you were able to get that one, so 10 left. 10 left!
I thought I was gonna have to motherfucking go back again. I'm not gonna go through that no fucking way, man.
You know, at this point, Maria's probably a year older in the time it's taken to get through this. Good lord! You just ran into them!
I know, it's hard for Shadow to stop.
To stop being such a badass.
Rocket shoes, like, you can't do any sort of minute movements. You can't do any sort of subtle, like, jabs of the controller stick, because if you just go, like, one little forward, he just zooms forward. It's ridiculous.
So you're telling me... The rocket shoes, probably the only saving grace that this character had. They have been designed to be obnoxious.
I don't know if it's designed to be obnoxious, but...
It turns out to be.
Whatever intended use that they had, they don't fucking work.
It's like, we designed the ultimate life form to be really fast and not be able to stop. It's a perfect design! Don't hurt
yourself. But it doesn't really work in his favor. Like, at all.
I can't tiptoe, Professor Hell.
I'm slamming on every single wall that I can slam on! Because I can't control myself!
You're an animal, Shadow. How could you? Wait, what are we doing back here?
So I think I missed something. I'm pretty sure I did.
Oh, no. Please, no.
I'm pretty sure I fucking missed something somewhere.
All right, well, I'll go with you. Been with you for long enough on this level. It's need to see you pull through.
Yeah, it's only, 17 minutes and counting. You know, no big fucking deal.
Oh, my God. Is that seriously how long it's been going? Because this felt like an hour.
Well, because we died, and we had to restart at some point.
Oh, okay.
However, we had to blade an entire other episode out of this, too.
That's true.
Now, the question is... Is the rest of the running time, the rest of the time we're going to be in this level?
Oh, Lord, I didn't even think of that. Please, no. Oh, no.
Well, we're just going to have to find out.
Oh, no.
Strap in, ladies and gentlemen!
grab the oh shit strap. We're going in. Okay, there was nothing.
But you can never be so sure.
Can you imagine if those railguns actually had, like, a cooldown feature where you had to let them stop firing for a bit?
It's like a cooldown feature, sir. It'll be great. So that way the people can't just use the railgun and... Steve. No. You've done enough.
No, but I have this great idea.
Steve.
No, but every game has a cooldown feature.
Steve, it is 6 p.m. I've been here for 18 hours trying to get the coding in. I am not going to sit here and do a cooldown feature.
But it would be so cool, man.
Steve!
Don't you realize that this needs to be as realistic as possible.
Steve! And I will fire you! Oh, hey, there's the goal for the neutral exit, but we still have...
The neutral exit? The neutral exit?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet release, but we can't do it.
But we're going all hero this run. We have to do... all of them. We have 9 more to go, buddy. 9 more to go.
Help. Help. I need somebody. Help. Please, no. Oh, Maria likes to pop into reality, doesn't she?
Oh, yeah, just like Shadow's memories, you know. She just likes to pop in and out. You know, only when it's convenient for his brooding.
Ah! Oh my god, that was such a dirty trick. Oh,
Steve,
I forgot you could stop these.
See, by now, you're getting a little frustrated. You're getting impatient. The game knows it. So now we're going to have to sit here and not hit the accelerator key. I keep saying key. The accelerate button. To rush through this, and when you have to anyway, because you're so pissed off, it's 20 fucking minutes already.
Oh, they just appeared. That is such a shitty move.
And luckily, we only have 4 more to go.
Oh my god, the promised land. I never thought I'd hear you say that. In fact, I never thought I'd hear you say the next thing after you kill this. Oh, there's only 3 left.
Wait. This is probably a bad idea. Oh no, oh no.
Oh my god.
No, there's one. I missed it. Oh wait, I can't. Hey, look. There's still.
Are you kidding?
Even when I win, I lose.
No, don't go in the ring. Don't go in the ring.
Oh god.
I don't even remember how you get to that one.
But I apparently missed one, so...
Oh, God! Oh, no! Yeah, hit that accelerate
button.
Yeah, go fast. This is Sonic game. You gotta go fast, right?
Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
Now, I guess people will correct me. This is actually a Shadow game, which means you need to be really goddamn annoying.
Gotta go faster, wait and stop and get this thing for the scavenger hunt that we're doing, because that's how this game works! Shadow X!
You know, I'd watch that. I'd watch Shadow X. And I'd probably like it, because that seems to happen a lot, where a lot of shows people say are crap, I'll watch them and it turns out they're not so bad.
Because you're a glutton for pain, like I am. Put myself through this.
That's a very good point, sir.
Oh god, there's 2 left, and I'm pretty sure I've looped around. I don't know where the other 2 are. And, you know, this is how it always is. This is how it was 10 years ago. This is how it is now. I get to this part, and there's 2 left I can't find.
How are you supposed to know that?
Oh, hey, I found a secret spot. Is there a chaos in here? Nope, just a secret key. Oh, well, get fucked anyway. You haven't gone any further yet. 23 minutes.
You know, I'm so glad you didn't put all this in one episode. I'm glad you split it up. That way you wouldn't have to have pure monotony as one episode.
Try not to say more violent things to happen to myself.
Oh, yeah, how is that? You doing okay, or...
I can still feel my toes. I haven't done enough yet.
All right. Well, that's fair enough. One more.
One more.
One more. More.
One fucking more. Where could he be?
Is there even a point to going over there? Like, can you even get over to that?
Let's find out. I mean, it looks like there is, because I can stop the rail.
Oh, really?
But it only goes one way.
So it's just like guns.
Right, it's just like guns.
Who cares?
Well, maybe there's something here I'm missing.
God, platforms.
Platforms.
No.
Platforms.
Oh, Maria's dead again. Oh, she's dead again. She just keeps appearing over and over.
Ah!
Oh, dear God. Just don't die.
Maria!
Oh, please don't die.
Okay.
Please don't let Maria be your downfall, the thing you're trying to save before she dies. Okay?
As we've established, Maria is what leads to Shadow's downfall. I mean, in Sonic Adventure 2, he was this close to destroying the world. But then Amy comes in and spouts her stupid, "We don't have to hurt everyone now and then." He gets reminded of Maria, and then he's like, "Oh shit, this is a bad idea." She's bringing him down, man!
And of course, it all had to be because of a woman. Am I right, boys?
Maria is the worst kind of mental ball and chain because she's dead! She's been dead for 50 years!
It's her goddamn fault, her being dead and all. What a bitch! How could she?
Actually, whose fault was it? I mean, who put on the...
Who set
the order to kill Maria? Maybe it was... Maybe it was that dude with the, you know, Captain Heterochromia.
Oh, it's possible. Maybe that's a huge plot twist that I would love to see.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll completely flub it up.
Well,
if they were to do so.
I mean, I expect nothing less.
Oh, hey. Yeah, I guess there's only one thing to do. Flounder around in desperation.
I can't get a lock.
So how was your day today?
It was great. I was playing Neo.
Oh, that's really?
That's kind of all I do now.
Yell at Shadow the Hedgehog and play Neo. I understand.
Yep. I yell at video games and I play Neo and I yell at that.
Hopefully it's not that hard.
But here's what we gotta do. We gotta start all the way over from the beginning. Oh my god. Of the level.
I'm just gonna drink my Diet Coke.
I, you know, my lovely wife brought in some leftover mac and cheese for me.
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna have a spoonful of that while I have a little cry.
Yeah, why aren't you eating that? You should be doing that instead of this asinine Shadow level.
It's delicious.
Oh, man, I wish I could have some mac and cheese. That sounds great.
To eat again. And remember that I'm human.
Well, you're not the ultimate life form? I think you would be after this.
Well, he was Shadow Android in that neutral ending.
Oh, right. Shadow Android that basically destroyed Eggman, just shot to his face.
Just completely fractured his orbital, but, you know, if it was an actual hedgehog who was slamming his paw into my face, probably, like, you know... Liquid creatures are the experiment byproducts. Oh, you may have scratched my nose!
Nah, but Shadow just had to put 2 in his 10 spot, and all of a sudden, Eggman was no more. Because it's dark, because it's edgy.
Edgy the hedgy. That's right. Oh, where could this last fucking
more artificial chaos? What are you talking about? No, wait, there isn't.
There's none here. We've already been through here.
So her lines recycle?
Because we died later on in the level, and so now that we're back here, it's just going on again.
That's bad.
It doesn't remember that we were here. It doesn't remember we were already here.
Well, at this point, I don't even remember that we've been here. It all looks the same. This is atrocious. Why not just add a different color or something?
Wait, look! There it is!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Kill the fucking thing!
Yes!
It's about damn time! Jesus!
Thank you, Maria. I will protect the professor and the Ark.
You will protect the professor? Bullshit! Say so you can protect
professor.
Her so you'll break another promise. Oh, D. Oh, good. D for done.
It's worth another scoopful of mac and cheese.
Give me that Diet Coke. Nah.
Wow.
God, that was stupid. How much do we have left? Oh, my gosh.
Just goes to show to you, being a truly virtuous pillar of justice is hard because you have to go and do asinine things in your mind.
Oh, you know, from that angle, it looks like she was being sucked out of an airlock, which I think would have been really funny. Oh, yeah, no, it was Shadow going out of the airlock.
If it was her in the airlock instead of Shadow,
it'd
be hilarious.
See you, Maria.
That'd be way more tragic.
I mean, better than Titanic, am I right? What are we doing back here?
Or back in the present.
Oh, okay.
Wait, did I just zone out? Because last we saw he was on the Ark, and now he's just like, oh wait, now I'm somewhere else? That black comet passes by this planet. Oh.
Black creatures are somehow connected with that comet? It's actually Shadow still in the pod. Shadow, what's wrong? And this isn't a real Shadow.
You're right. I feel it.
Yeah, Eggman hasn't come yet.
That's where the answers are. And I've got to get to that comet.
Alright, let's get to the comet. Alright, so I kind of like the music in this level. This level is a lot better than the last one we had.
Well, okay.
Because we can't really go anywhere but up at this point. So, final haunt. Here we go.
Is it
last good hero stage.
Is this like spooky, scary?
They're everywhere.
I wouldn't say spooky, scary, but when I think of...
What the hell?
When I think of positive moments in the game, this is one of them. So, Black Doom wants us to activate the shield because, oh no, Shadow, you have infiltrated our system. Put up the shield so that way you can't attack anymore.
And protect me from you, Shadow, please.
Oh, shit. Sonic just wants us to go to the end. So, okay, hey, to the end we go. Finally, something straightforward. We don't have to defeat all the enemies or do anything like that. Let's just go to the end. Yes, it was all worth it. It was actually fucking worth it.
Yay. Okay, I'm trying to listen to the music because you made a slightly big deal about it, so let me listen to it for a bit.
Well, when there's not a lot of sounds going on.
Oh, right, when you're not getting your ass kicked, but...
Here we go.
That sounds pretty cool. A bit of a electronica kind of vibe to it.
See, the soundtrack of this game is pretty fucking great, I think.
Well, hasn't that been the case for, like, every Sonic game within the past 10 years? Awesome soundtrack, but the game still blows?
Sonic 06 had a meh soundtrack.
No, it pretty much describes the entire package, right?
Yeah.
I liked the Wave Ocean. That was a good theme from Sonic 2006. It was great. I liked that theme. Because I had to listen to it over and over again as I was falling through the goddamn world!
Stop. I'm hearing so much bullshit, I'm starting to cough up blood from just hearing it.
Oh, I'm not bullshitting about falling through the world. That happened a lot.
So this is just a vacuum gun. It just sucks at enemies. I think...
No, that's awesome.
These enemies just vanish. They're like whiz ropes or whatever.
Wow! You know, I wouldn't doubt that there was a vacuum cannon in a game like this. It's just, here, come here.
This gun is half useless, half crucial.
Crucial?
You'll see. We don't need it right now, so we'll just go with the gun that they have, which is, way better. Oh.
A gun that's going through the floor, I noticed.
Yeah, I think that's one of my favorite parts about this game, when Shadow has such a huge gun, it clips through the floor. So that way, when you're, I imagine Shadow running with the gun in real life, and you just hear like this. So we'll just skip through here. Nope. Okay. Okay, we'll try that again.
And whoa!
All right, let's see if this triangle jump will work for me.
And... Oh, look at that! He sticks the landing!
Hey, that was actually an easy... Whoa! That was almost terrible.
And then it was never easy again.
Never is. Oh, that's a big thing.
That's
gotta skip that, though.
Huge gun.
I don't think that was a gun. I think that was a club.
Oh, well. Can you pick up swords?
Swords have ammo too for some reason. So yeah, here's where they're fucking crucial, these vacuum guns.
Okay.
You gotta pull out platforms.
Oh, really?
Behind us, a ledge just came out. But I haven't realized it yet.
Huh. And is there any... Oh, got it.
There's this... Whoop. What?
The... Wait.
What? There we go. Alright.
Oh my gosh, there's so much to this level.
Still got this. That out.
Okay. Oh, that's way too tall for our small shadow.
This also feels like it has some actual straightforward fucking platforming.
No shit.
It's like, hey, here's a platform, here's a platform, here's a platform. The locale is pretty cool, too. I like all the colors, the soft purples and the darkness and all that.
It does look really cool. It's, like, really spacey looking.
Like,
you know what, honestly?
I like this level. This is, like, a nice salve after the third degree burns of the last level.
It's a walk in the park in comparison. Do you know what I want to see? And kind of like a gag ending.
What's that?
Shadow has to fight Peter Pan.
It's a bad ending. He's so into Peter's heel forever. No!
You'll be staying with the Pan forever, Shadow.
This is who you are. So here's an actual challenge. Triangle jump with lasers and a bottomless death pit.
Oh, God. Wow.
That worked well. I'm glad it worked well.
I'm glad it worked well, too, because I don't want you to go back.
Okay. Wow! What? Another straightforward instruction! It's like, hey, if you go this way, that's gonna lead towards the Black Doom ending. You wanna just keep moving forward because there's nothing for you over there! Wow! Thanks, game!
It's about time we got something like this.
This game isn't finished, is it? They had to rush it out the door, didn't they?
That's why they have to direct you at the end. It's like a
this is one of the finished levels. Because they actually have actual instructions, and the level is actually thought out, and it's a little repetitive, but at least I can tell where I'm going half the time. It's a little labyrinthine, but hey, it's a final level. It's kind of supposed to be.
Well, yeah.
Compared to the level before that, which just said, let's just make this thing, copy it 3 times, have Maria do it, and 35 enemies. All right, I'm going on for lunch.
You're fired. No, you're hired. You've had the best idea so far.
Wait, you can cut how many corners? You can make new corners to cut?
Cut so many corners that you turn into a parallelogram. Let's go.
So here's another good idea. There's these lasers here, and you can pull out these platforms
Whoa!
It opens up a new place. That's a great idea! I'm speechless! That's a great idea!
I mean...
It's not exactly challenging, but it's certainly neat. It's a nice gesture, you know?
I mean, it's good to have ingenuity right in your last level when all the other levels have been kind of garbage.
So here's where the garbage controls come into place to mar anything nice I have to say.
Ah, good. Oh, perfect. Yes. That's some good controls right there.
And you can tell the frustration starting to set in.
I couldn't tell. Nonsense. Couldn't tell at all. I can just imagine you. It's like the gamer equivalent of like tapping your foot in frustration. She's like, okay, here we go.
I need to get a fidget cube.
Well, no, then you wouldn't be able to play Neo or record Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh, no, but that's what I could do when I'm not doing that.
fidget.
I could practice my key pulse on the fidget cube.
I really do need to get me one of those. Fidget cube looks great.
I just saw that one side that looks like a circle pad.
Yes.
Like some kind of analog section. It's like, oh, that's going to be worn out within a week.
Yeah. Can work out all your frustrations on certain games. turn the thumbstick.
This one's proven to be the cause of a lot of those frustrations.
Yeah, I would say so.
And I have no idea how I got past all
of
that.
Wow.
That was crazy.
I'll take it.
And here's this gigantic press. Go ahead and go through there. Oh. There we go. Another neat little idea. Little cranny I can sneak through. Again, probably luring me away from the Black Doom things, you know?
Okay.
So I don't have any worries of accidentally triggering the Dark Mission.
Well, I mean, how possible is it to trigger the Black Doom Mission now?
Well, probably impossible, unless if I were to really try for it. Like, if you miss one, that's good, but at least the game has to go out and say, hey, this is one you should miss if you want to do the Hero Mission. Because, again, this is the last mission. There is no neutral route. It's just Hero or Dark.
Right. And can I say kudos on the sound effects, sound designers? Because it made it sound like Shadow was going...
A lot of goofy noises going on in this stage now that I really listen to it.
I guess this is what space sounds like. You know, you mix a shadowy Edgehog and then you put him in space and, you know, magic happens.
But there is no sound in space. It's a vacuum.
Speaking of which, how about this vacuum gun? Am I right? You want to know what space sounds like? Buy a new Shadow the Edgehog brand vacuum gun.
You want to know what space sounds like? It sounds like this. See? Nothing.
Well, now you've just ruined the illusion.
No, I just learned how to use the mute button. So, all right. It's the end of that mission.
And we got the Chaos Emerald. Yay!
That was actually a pretty good level. I had fun. At least we ended on a good note. We started on a bad one. So, hey, that's good. And we'll see how this ends next time on Let's Play Shadow the Edgehog. Oh, damn it.
D for damn it.
We'll start our next playthrough, too.